So the question of how important physical distancing is a tough one to answer because it's not a simple formula and we don't have simple math on this. I can't tell you that if you're 1 meter apart you have an 80% reduction and if you're 2 meters apart you have a 30% reduction because of course there's so many other variables that go into this. How many air exchanges in your room? How sick is this person? Are you both wearing masks? Have you been vaccinated? Is the other person vaccinated? Do they have a mild case, a severe case? Suffice it to say that it is one of many of the precautions that we take to reduce the risk of infection, but it pales by comparison with the value of the double vaccination and masks. Those are the two most important things. And regardless of what public health measures tell us, if you are concerned at all in your workplace, you can wear a mask for your own personal protection.